So we have the typewriter push-up. What we're gonna do is get into a low position in the push-up and a very wide grip. From there, all we're gonna do is shift our body weight from one hand to the other, again, staying nice and low. So a nice wide grip with your hands. I'm gonna lower down about halfway into my push-up and just staying low, hovering the ground, going back and forth across to each hand. And you notice one arm extends out to the other side while the other stays flexed.